Welcome back, guys, to Sands of Fate. We just managed to destroy these peasants' lives. That's good, there's no problem, and we're gonna move on. And Rafa Turnes, I hope I'm not butchering the name, suggested if we can siege Damasco, or it's, how is it called in this mod, Damascus. And of course, my friend, that would be the next logical step. To say like that, because then I'll have everything in this portion. Well, except this shit, but I don't care that much at the moment. And in this episode, we're gonna raise an army to destroy this shit, because I don't like it either there. But what I found out while I was sieging these two forts is that I'm pretty useless in the field, because no one here. Okay, that's very nice. I'm pretty useless in the field. Because I don't have a crossbow or something to shoot. Therefore, we're gonna buy a fucking crossbow. So, crossbow, here it is, with some bolts. Fuck yeah. So, basically, while I'm gonna be in a siege, I'm gonna replace my lance with this. Otherwise, I'm gonna keep using the lance. Pretty straightforward, nothing wrong about that. And another thing that I've seen here is that the Templar's bastard sword, it's better than the fucking Templar sword that I have. So if you can see, the weapon reach is higher, then also the swing and the thrust. So fuck yeah, we're gonna buy that. It's only 1000, so that's piece of cake for me. We're gonna give fine oil in return, and everyone's happy. Suita. Okay, cool. We will take some people from here. Wait, where are you, by the way? People, manage the town? No. Actually, manage the town. Yeah, manage the garrison. I have a lot of handicaps, and I can level up. And Cassandra as well. Shit, we will level up. We have only 7 crossbowmen, so we're gonna take how many? Let's say 13. Close, very close. And knights, I really need knights, as I have 15, so we don't need knights in the castle. No, of course not. Okay, and infantry. Yeah, I guess infantry, the basic shit, like, I don't know, until I have 120. Sweet, 126 is maximum. Fuck yeah. Okay then, so I guess this is it here. We're actually full with the party. That is not bad, huh? It's quite good. I want to go back in Jaffa and see if we have a tournament. I'm just gonna attend it. Whoa. Before going that, I'm gonna talk with Master Arn de Gotia, of course, to say that it's on. The crusade is on, and we are going to attack that... shitty, how do you call it, the Damascus, of course. And they have the quarrel with Master Robert Sable. Whatever your difference is, I wanted to settle them. I don't give a shit, for the sake of a friendship, of course. Nice. I want to start a new campaign. We must get all our forces and go for that crap. Okay, perfect. Sweet. I need to recover, by the way. I don't have that much health. It's okay. We have a healer in the party now. This guy has 131. That's quite good. It's not bad. Has given 40 troops to bananas. Okay, that's cool. He's a cool guy. I'm just gonna read this from time to time as I don't want to get caught by surprise from my villages. And here is a tournament. We're just gonna make some fast cash. So, edit tournament design. Not here. Change turn. This is it, exactly. Blue team, we're gonna change to red team for now. We're gonna make 6 points as we're cool. Okay, that's cool. Horse, one handed. Enhanced weapon. Actually, this is like the previous one, so that's good. Fight, bitch. 6 points, so we don't need to... Oh, fuck my life, I don't have that much health. Awkward. I have 1 kill. That's good enough already. Ooh. Whoa. Okay, fuck that. Unfortunately, I completely overlooked the fact that... Whoops. That I'm handicapped. Half handicapped. Die, bitch. It's my kill, by the way. Look, look at this one. Look at this one. Don't you dare kill him. My god. Nice. And you as well. Oh my god, beautiful. There's more. Holy shit, there are more. That's one. Oh, beautiful. I'll make 6 points for sure. Nice. As we're in a handicap now. Holy shit, he blocked. No, my friend, no. Ho ho. Beautiful ride. Oh, he's trying some shit. No, no, no. You're fucked. Uh-oh. No, no, no. Easy peasy. Fuck yeah. 6 points. And I think we got even more than 6 points. Holy shit. That's good, that's good. We're gonna continue, of course. We're gonna keep 6 points and fight in the next round. We have 5 rounds, if I remember correctly. 5 or 6, I don't know. Ooh. Shit. No. I don't know, I'm not dead. I'm not dead. Okay, that's cool. Let's go. Oh. We can still recover. We just need to take this guy's horse. No, shit, he's dead. Okay, fine, it's mine. Sweet. Nice. Wahoo. Nothing stops us. That's pretty clear. Ooh, almost hit me. Die, bitch. No. No fucking way. I made 3 points only. Fingers crossed that my team will win. I think they won, no? Yeah, yeah. Ah, shit, but I didn't make the points. Awkward. Awkward. I made only 4. Okay, okay. Fight in the next round. There's no no need to stress out here. That was a block. Oh my god. Oh shit! I got blocked in one faggot. That's no problem. No biggie. I need to... Jesus! Sweet Jesus. Okay, okay. First blood. Oh, first blood. First blood for me. Okay, that's bad. Uh-oh. Run, horsey, run! Shit, fuck my life. Okay, nice. Easy. Okay, you're with me, guys, so... Nice. Let's fuck this one. Ooh, amazing. Amazing. Fuck! We're first in the team, again. Casually make 7 points, no stress. Fuck yeah. Fight in the next round. You're in the 4th round. And we already made some... Uh-oh, leave me alone. No, fuck you. Okay, he understood, he understood. Uh-oh. I don't like when we're stuck here, so that's bad. Okay, we're going for the archers. Those are the weak links in every army. Nice. Nice, nice. Even this one. Look at this crossbowman. He doesn't know what is coming. Uh-oh. Nice. This is mine, so you're fine. You're fine. Good to go. Here we have a sure kill. Amazing. Simply the best. Simply the best. Nice. Good job, man. Good job. And, whew. Thanks, sweet Jesus, that we made the 6 points. Exactly 6. Okay. Let's go. I think this is the last round, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know. You're in the 5th round of the tournament. Tournament of Jaffa. Uh-oh. Oh, thank god no one's behind. That's good, that's good. Uh-oh. Holy shit. Okay, come my good friend, come. Nice. We showed him who's boss. Okay. Nice. Oh my god, amazing. This is my guy, but we're gonna help him. Oh fuck. No, no, no. Nice, okay, thank god, we helped him. Not so many guys left, by the way. Uh oh, okay. Thank god this guy is dead as well. Casually gonna pass and... Nice. Simply amazing. Uh oh, shit. Dude, help. Archer, dude, it's right there. Holy shit. Okay, okay, he got his attention. No. Dude, you shouldn't have done it, huh? I mean, it was my kill. What the fuck was wrong with the horse? But still, we got the cash. You're in the final round. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Let's do it. Sweet free cash incoming. Nice, but we didn't kill him. Uh-oh, he wants to take revenge. Fuck him. Oh my god, all the fuckers are blocking me here. Jesus. Almost hit that bitch. Okay, okay. Let's just help here. Nice, casually. That bitch. No. No. Impossible. Well, that's fucked up. We had one kill this turn, so for sure we're not gonna take any cash. Poor Master Gerard de Reidvogt. Well, that's a pity. Can I? No, I cannot exit, so I need to see these guys, how they will wreck my only guy here. The only red guy. Yep, 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 he was fucked. Okay, okay. So this was the sixth round and we're gonna finish. Fucking shit, we're second. It's quite okay. We got a shitload of money anyway, like 2000. We gained renown, relationship increased. It's okay, it's okay. We can accept that. We cannot recruit knights anyway, so let's see how much cash we have. 1700. Oh, that's beautiful. Jesus Christ, we don't need cash for the moment. And we're gonna have we're gonna start looking for some fights also when our guys will come back. That's pretty important. We need to have to form this crusade. Oh, I think I saw someone here. No, the desert bandits. Okay, so probably gonna be right back, guys. Whoa, no. You're a famous leader, and you receive news that a group of young nobles wishes to join you, but they want more pay than the rest of your troops for their condition. Well, we just made some cash, so they are welcome. I don't know where the fuck they are coming, as well. I mean, I don't have no space for them, but anyway. Life's hard. So let's go and draw some attention by raiding these beautiful villages. That's my caravan, that's good. Take a hostile action, loot and burn the village, and fuck them all. Until someone will come. Opa! Someone is actually sieging Damascus at the moment. That's very interesting. That's very interesting. Maybe we can squeeze in or wait until they're fucked up and then we go bam! Caravan, I like that. Nice. Holy shit, again we. I think we got really good stuff. Good to sell, of course, in the same time. We have food 4 days now. That's sweet, that's sweet. Okay, let's see. Whoa, cattle herd. Well, I'm just gonna, yeah. Come after me, cattles. What? No, Pierre, of course, it will not happen again. Jesus Christ, we're a man of God in the end. Let's see who's, whoa. We should go for that, but who's... I want to go for that witch. 6.7, holy shit, it's super fast. Okay, okay. Do you wanna dance, or... You're very confused as far as I can see. Would be an interesting battle, no? Holy shit. Okay, you are traveling and suddenly spot a wild hare. Trapped in the snare, what do? Free the animal, clench, pass by... We need food, so we're gonna kill it. Dried meat, sweet. What the fuck? A lot of options in this episode. Some of your enemies have taken refuge in a nearby church after being defeated in battle, and the rural priests have given them sanctuary. Bah, they can go to the go to the devil for all you care. You have enough prisoners and loot to satisfy yourself. Offer a pledge of charity for your enemies. Offer a donation to the church fathers. Assure that you will treat them well. What the fuck? Kill any priest, but I don't want to kill priests, so that's not okay. They can go to the devil for all you care. Yeah, I think that that's fine. But we lose renown. No. Okay, too many people here. We cannot take this. Okay, cows, follow me. Okay, so who's sieging this shit? Okay. You're these guys. Okay, no problem. There are 400 inside, and these guys are quite a lot. Quite a lot. I don't think they're gonna make the siege happen, so I'm not worried about that. And by the way, I just remembered that we can upgrade ourselves. Jesus Christ, I completely forgot about it. So, let's see. We wanna go for strength in order to upgrade these, and now they have a crossbow. We're gonna go in power draw, of course. Here you go, power draw. And crossbow, we're gonna upgrade this. Why not? We want to be professional. And also, Cassandra. Beautiful Cassandra. You can upgrade as well. About your skill, blah blah blah. Okay, Cassandra, what are you? You're gonna be a... yes, you're the tracker and the pathfinder. Intelligence. Bam, here you go, bitch. Pathfinding... And I guess spotting, as tracking, I don't give a shit. Yeah, spotting. And you're also an archer in our company, so yeah, there you go. And we're still gonna run after this faggot. And yeah, I'll let you guys know when we have a fight. And they have a fight. We're gonna interfere, of course. I mean, we have quite enough people. I'm gonna help. 400 against 200. I think it's a perfect way to end this episode with a cool fight. Charge the enemy. Of course, we're not gonna be morons and attack like these guys. Well, apparently they don't give a shit about their troops. We're gonna be smart. Come, my friends. Come, all follow me. We are 43 only. Okay, not that many. Okay. Their cavalry are going uphill. Interesting. So maybe we can go from the right. Come on, my friends, follow me. I have 8 cav. Okay. We can go from this side and attack him from 2 sides. That was gonna be amazing. Holy shit, a lot of cav, huh? Holy shit. Let's see how he's going. Okay, my archers will go there. Number one will go there as well. Waiting for the others. Oh, I think we can attack with the cav, huh? I think we can. We have them in a good position, I guess. We attack from 2 fronts. Fuck you. Holy la. Okay, cav, don't get involved yet. Follow me. Number one, you can attack, by the way. Cav, come with me. Okay, we're gonna turn, bitches. We're gonna turn. Number one is attacking, and we take them from behind. Fuck yeah. Heil, uh-oh. No. Sorry. Okay, thank God my cav was here. Thank sweet Jesus. Oh, there are a lot of... fucking Arabian, Jesus Christ. Uh-oh. Okay, my guys are here, so I'm fine. They have a lot of cavs as well. Holy shit. Cav, follow me, by the way. Nice. Holy shit. Whoa. Want you to die, bitch. Okay, reinforcements have arrived from their side. Nice. Nice shot. Here you go. Take more. No. No, these are mine apparently. Number one will come here. It's very confusing as I see it. Jump over them like professional. Okay, the cat. Whoa. Shit, there are a lot. Uh-oh. That would be an awkward moment to lose my horse now. Just gonna kill this guy casually. Nice, easy. Okay, Cav, go back. Go back. They will attack in the end. These are my infantry. Oh shit, infantry, go back. I think you're gonna die. Sorry. Oh man, how can I miss that? Jesus, what kind of a leader am I? Oh my god, this is very embarrassing. Okay, thank god. No, no touching my guys. He wants to shoot? No. What? Miss, you die, bitch. You miss, you die. Okay, number one, attack. Number three, I guess you can attack as well. Holy shit. Nice. Holy shit. Thank God for my good armor. Uh-oh. Okay. Thank God I'm the king here. Okay, thank God I'm good. Okay. Going for the... Holy shit. Jump like a bunny. Okay. I confused them. Oh, thank God I jumped like a cool bunny. Like a professional. Ah, this is with me. Okay. Die, bitch. You're with me, so that's fine. Okay, it's an amazing victory as you can see it. Oh my god, these guys get fucked. Okay, leave the king to have a kill. Okay. Last one. We lost 19 and 22 wounded. Very good job, man. Very good job. Look at me. Fucking proud of you all. Great job. Great job. We killed the... Where are my kills, by the way? At the end? Kill count, yes, here it is. Grandmaster, 14 kills. That's amazing. Yes, no worry. I will help you all die. We have some nice enemies captured. Woman, that's okay. Someone needs to do the dirty job. Mamluk, these are gonna be expensive, I guess, huh? And a farmer. That's cool. Holy shit, let's access the item pool. And they're not that many, apparently. Camel, this is gonna be good for my companions. And some of them I'm gonna take, but... Anyway, in the end, I'm gonna sell them. Yep. That's it. A lot of people advanced levels. That's perfect. And we're gonna continue the crusade. And next episode, we're gonna go to Damascus. I hope you guys really enjoyed this one. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to the channel in case you haven't. And I'll see you in the next one. Cheers. Here we have a sure kill. Amazing. Simply the best.